Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition, to what could possibly be the very last episode of Divinity. We're now going to go through the portal, which we need to attack first, and then I don't think it's the final battle straight away. We have one thing to do first, I think, but let's see if we can get it all done in one. I hope we can. Let's attack that. I think that's the way out of here. Yeah, I was hoping it was. Right, what's that? Just updated. I've defeating the Trife once and for
Thank
all.
God, oh, we're awake. I was just conscious enough to realize that we were trapped in horror sleep. Not so much that I could force myself to end the nightmare. You must have triggered our waking yourselves. Tell me, what happened?
Within the dream, we met a figure from our past and we've faced the Trife.
Of course. The fact that you're here now means you must have bested him, conquered the trickster in his own element. Without his aid, Leandra will be all the more susceptible to our intervention.
Okay, horror sleep. Is that what we just experienced?
Yes. A more malevolent form of magic I can hardly imagine. It shouldn't surprise me that Leandra was capable of inflicting it upon us. And yet, those locked in that terrible state are doomed to relive their worst nightmares over and over forever. Most never realize they're dreaming, much less summon the strength to defeat that which torments them.
What of Ikara? Is she still locked in the dream?
Because the nightmare was of your mind's material, your waking should have triggered hers as well. She'll likely awaken at any moment. But before she does, Source Hunter, I must ask you something vital. Ikara is desperate to rejoin the Forge of Souls between her sister and herself. She believes that doing so will redeem Leandra. She believes she is strong enough to overcome the darkness that has overtaken her sister. I am less certain. Ikara is a sorcerer more powerful than any I have ever known, until Leandra. I am not at all convinced that Ikara is capable of controlling her sister, and I fear rejoining their souls may in fact only strengthen Leandra. Normally, two forged souls live bonded, though separate, in their respective bodies. It is my fear that the rival powers within these sisters will create something new. Perhaps a third, or perhaps a single entity, neither totally Ikara nor Leandra.
To think that Ikara would take such a risk after all Leandra has done.
Ikara has suffered terribly at the hands of her sister, as have we all. But still, Ikara's love has never wavered. Not when Leandra and I betrayed her. And not even now that she has nearly caused the destruction of the realm.
I don't know if I will ever know a love like that. I helped myself to a flake of their light. And look at all that's happened in the aftermath.
Some powers I will never understand, but I should say no more. Please, no word to Ikara of what I said. But when the time comes, I hope you'll heed my warning.
Oh, we most certainly will.
It's over? Oh, thank the gods, that was grueling, to say the very least.
My sister certainly has a sense of drama, doesn't she? And very little good taste. That inn, of all places. That night. Not sure you suffered as equally as the rest of us, Xandalore, but I suppose we're quite past the time for accusations. Let's move on. Leandra is likely waiting for us even now. We will need to weaken her before we can use the spell to repair our soul forge, guardians. She's far too powerful now to subject to such volatile magic. But once subdued, the spell should be entirely effective.
Are you sure you want to go through with this, Ikara? Forging your soul with your sisters may have untold consequences.
These I will gladly face, if it means there's even a remote chance of saving her. I've already lost my sister once. If I can help it, I won't lose her again.
I'll explain that when we get a bit closer, I think. why I'm going to do what I'm going to do. Alright, what have we got here now? Okay, we're going through the next portal. I don't think there's anything else here. I think I remember this. Let's get Scarlet in the front, I think. There she is, Leandra. The bane of our lives.
Xandalor. How long it's been. It does my heart good to stand before you both one last time.
Quite a bit easier to get a good look at you without a bloody icicle in the way, Leandra dear. You're looking well, in any case. Slaughter and destruction quite become you.
Forgive me for that, sister. I feared that you would endanger us both before the crucial moment. If I had known that I'd already become too powerful for the end of your life to cause the end of mine, I might have spared you the indignity.
It's true, then. Our soul forge is broken.
Nearly so, yes. With forces of such tremendous power sharing my soul and mind, yours has simply loosened its grip. But we were never meant to be so joined, sister. It was only the spit and string of childhood panic that bound us. Now, we are free.
I don't want to be free of you, Leandra. I never have. We are a single whole, you and I. Without you, I am weak. And without me... without me, you've lost your way, sister. The slaughter of the imps. The sacrifice of so many by your immaculates. How can you say you act of your own will? You are no murderer.
Wake up. I am what I am. But what we are about to become is greater than all of that.
You mean you intend to destroy us?
Ah, he speaks. Let me clarify, dearest Xandalor. There is a difference between destruction and oblivion. You destroyed our family and left its fragments struggling for breath in your wake. I intend to erase it completely, to wipe it clean from existence. No more suffering, no more sorrow. We will all find perfect peace at last.
I never intended to do wrong by you, Leandra. I loved you, both of you, then as I do now.
Enough, both of you, all of you, enough. This ends here and now. The more you struggle, the more this will hurt. I don't want to hurt you. Don't you see that? A bargain was struck. Now arise and aid me one final time.
Okay. That's not good. Oh, Void Arrow. Damn it. Void Arrow. Oh. Nice one, Xandalor. You stand there and tank them all. Come on.
I'll take care of those embers.
Looks like we're getting a buffing session off our two friends. Right. Void Aura, yes. Two of them. That's two turns. I don't think the Death Knight thing removes it either. So, has that got it on? That one hasn't. Right. Let me move behind him.
No foe can stand before me.
And can we finish him? Damn it.
Your bones snap like twigs.
Okay, that's good. We got rid of one. Now then. Let's try get Earth Elemental out, I think. Let's increase Wargraph's damage. Right, let's see if we can get this on those. Oh, can't quite. Let's move forward a little bit. I want those dead.
Blizzard of arrows!
That's good, that's good. Right. Winged feet. Alright, well, there's no point attacking any of these, so. Let's just leave you there for the time being then. To move you. Let's move you there. Yeah, mass healing on. And up they come again. Great. Oh, ouch. Okay, well, I thought they'd use the Ultimate Summon on him, but they haven't done, so that's good. And he's dodging like a trooper there. Come on, Sandalore, that's the way.
Water's cool kiss can cure you.
Oh, good.
Do not despair, Guardian.
I don't think it works, anyway.
You will overcome this evil.
No, it's just Death Knight Bane. No, it doesn't get rid of that. What can we do? We can shackle him.
If I not win, you bleed.
Move up to the middle there. Whirlwind.
A blizzard of blows.
Void Knight. Let's try and
your
get him.
Your service pleases me greatly.
Yes. I don't think anybody needs healing, do they? Where's Underworld gone? Oh, yes, he does. There we go, I should help him. You? Yeah, I can attack him. I'm going to save, I think. What can I do? Let's save some of this, I think. Let's put a 45 on Roderick. can't save the rest of the turns.
I feel better already.
Again, nothing much we can do about these. I don't really want to get too up close with them. No, I'm going to save your AP as well. Right, hopefully. Oh, damn it! Right, he's not got it on though. So we can take him out. Don't do it. Oh. Damn it. Ah, that's nice. Alright, we can get rid of this one.
The earth itself rises against you.
Petrified. This one's on the low.
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
Oh, thank you. Healing my pet.
Oh, I'm overheating here.
Right. What can we use? Flurry. Alright, same gun. Nearly.
Human pincushion!
Alright, well, let's move you up a little bit for a starter. Well, that's going to work on that, so what else can we do?
Do not despair, Guardians. We will overcome this evil.
Let's try a normal attack. Ooh, that's quite effective. That'll do. Ricochet.
Eternal silence
Nice.
Awaits you.
Nice. Can we reach him? Yes. Alright, let's move up one, please. Increase your chance to hit. Alright, okay, nothing we can do about you, is it? Now two turns and two turns again. Damn it. I know it won't work, but I'm going to try it. No, invalid target. Nah. I knew it didn't work. Oh dear. Come on, Zandalore, give it a rest.
It won't be long now.
Let's move you there. Save your AP. Oh, hang on a minute. No, save your AP. You save your AP. One turn.
Into the fray once more.
Right, you can't put Void Aura on both of them. Right, that's just on Leandris. Well, you haven't got it then. Okay. Right, well, you're dead, y'all, Ogoth. You're going down. I think.
I stand behind you. Together, we cannot fail.
Oh. Indestructible.
Come along, hurry up. Thank you. I cripple? Cripple failed. That'll do. And that will do as well. Oh, it was
such
good saving the AP.
Within you. Such rage.
Right. Let's get the skelly out ready.
Resurrect Revenant!
Get a heal on Scarlet.
That.
Yes, you did. Right. Barrage.
It won't be long now.
Nice.
Enough. Let's send this devil back into oblivion.
Come on, we can do it. We can do it. Oh, what? You get the pleasure, Skelly. There we go. Right. Throw a taunt. Didn't work.
Back on my feet again.
And again, we need to go two turns. God, this is a pain in the backside. I've forgotten about this. Oh, here we go.
To me, servant of the void. Strike me all you want.
Ooh,
I have protected.
What have we got here? Protection crystals. Right, we need to set those down then. Okay, it's not a difficult fight, this, it's just a bit of a pain, that's all. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, come on, don't go running away.
What in the name of Sigurd?
Lend me your hand!
Okay, that's not good, teleporting us all over the place. Oh, what the hell is that? Arcane Vortex, you're not very nice at all. Right, well, you're full health, so... Go and bash this thing here. Yeah, get rid of it. Where did that just go? Where's it gone? Says it's there. Oh, you sneaky bugger.
I feel better already.
Right, okay, we need to get some healing on the go here somehow. Those in here, we need that. Let's try and charm you. Oh, of course it failed. Would do when I needed it. God, blimey. Why has it moved him all the way over here?
The void cannot have this realm.
Alright, let's cloak and dagger over here, out of the way. You can move all this for me if you would. No, don't be silly, Nick. Move. There we go. blind him. A bit of luck. Yes. Okay, that didn't finish it off like I was hoping. You are a pain.
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
Okay, that's good.
I'll take care of those embers.
Right, what can we do here now? Do it mass slow. Let's hope it works. Slow failed on the ones that I wanted it to hit. can that reach? Oh no, he's already got what's it on for turns, hasn't he? Yeah, you can use that. Right. Nice one.
Hear that, Source Hunter? The end is calling you. Answer it.
The Void cannot have this realm.
Battery realm. Immune to knockdown. Of course it is. No, that's a waste. Won't do that. Try cripple on it.
Your agony brings joy to my heart.
That's physical immunity aura on it, right? We need to magic it. What can we do? What can we do? Tell you what, let's get that to there. Try a zap on it. Oh, I didn't do an awful lot, did it? Ooh, ouch. I don't like Zandalore. Oh, come on, where are you going? You're crippled, you can't go that distance.
Shall I break the ice?
Oh, nice one, Leandra's frozen.
In your case, lightning does strike again.
And again.
And again.
The earth itself rises against you.
Wow.
There you are. Good as new and
yeah, go and heal him, please. Oh no, don't heal the pet. Right, okay, then we can get some action on here. Right, get that on.
If I bleed, you bleed.
As good as a new penny.
Okay, that's not doing anything really. What can we do? What can we do? Well, we can heal Zandalore for start. Oh, come on. Physical immunity, really? Take what, go after there. There we go. Right, okay. Let's try this. Ooh, we can get them all. But it doesn't affect those. I only got her. That's not good. Right, move forward.
See you shortly.
We can stamp you down, but you will always scuttle back.
Ooh, not good, not good, not good. Okay, two down. Oh, you're a pain in the ass.
Into the fold of life. Join us once more. Sacred waters protect you. I stand behind you. Together, we cannot fail.
Right, so we need to use magic damage on these somehow, some way. Have you got anything? I don't think you have you? No. Right, you'll have to go off to Leandra. And we've got Flurry up, so that'll come in handy.
Chaos grips my hands today. Porcupine cloak!
Into the fray once more.
Okay, physical damage, that's only going to work on Leandra. We can't see her. Nope. Oh, that's a pain. So close. Right, what can we do?
Shock to the core!
Stun but no damage. That isn't good. Oh, I didn't resurrect Roderick. Oh, you fool, Nick. You know, sometimes I surprise myself. I'm so dumb. Okay, where did she just put him? All right, she moved him closer. Go on.
Ha! You can't stop me. It's too late. The void. It's here. It's over.
This is the moment, Guardian. The spell. Use it now. I must repair our soul forge. It's the only way to end this.
Ikara, I can't let you do this.
Even now, Leandra is too powerful, too corrupted for you to control. If you merge your souls, she will consume you completely.
I don't know what's happened to her, how she's become what she has, but it is my duty to help her if I can. I can't expect you to understand. Guardians, the spell.
The risks are too great. We can play a part in all such things.
Thank you, Guardian.
Ikara, Leandra cannot be saved. With or without the Soul Forge, her fate was sealed the moment she invoked the Void. There is no sense in consigning you to destruction alongside her.
It is done. Flames me.
Such a beautiful soul could cause
it's done.
So much.
My sister's suffering was great. And the suffering she wrought was even greater. I'm glad it's over. She dropped something, Guardian. A scepter of some kind. It throbs with the same magic as the portal behind her. She must have been using it to safeguard the way to the first garden.
Okay, right. No, I'll explain to you the reason why I didn't do the Soul Forge on Leandra. They do become something different. They become like another entity. And at first it seems okay, but when you get into the final fight, the Void takes over and controls it, so it becomes another enemy. Therefore, I let Leandra die, and we use Ikara. She can help us in the final fight. First of all, let us do what I should have done during the fight, which I completely missed and didn't do. And that's revive Roderick. Luckily, he doesn't need the experience. Right, let's talk to Zandalore.
As long as the source surges through Rivalon, the Keeper of the Source is chained to this world in order to protect it. Some call it a curse, but in this moment, I feel it only as a gift from the gods themselves.
Okay, let's throw a save in. Right, what have we got? We've got lots of stuff.
Oh! What's that gleam?
Right, a quick look at this, what we've got. Right, we'll identify that, but it's no use to anybody. Two dex, two intelligence. One lore master. Oh no. That's not good. Identify. One-handed, 120, 179, three strength. But we're losing quite a lot of other things. Nope, not good. Alright, Jahan. Death Knight Wand. I think we'll send that to Roderick. Identify that. Two dates, one ball. Oh, yes, please. Wargraph. Two dates, one blacksmith in one ball. Yes, we shall equip that. That will come in handy. Scarlet and Roderick. One 130, let's put that there. New school, Death Knight removal.
This portal is tainted by void magic. There must be a way to remove it.
Okay, I thought we could do that by using that. I thought we just had to use it on it. Let's have a look. Maybe I missed it. No, that's definitely it. Tell you what, let's unequip it then. No, I've got to equip it. Oh, of course, you fool. Where is it? Oh dear, like I said, sometimes I amaze even myself. Let's get a heal on the go. This is going to be a longer episode than usual, I think, but since it's probably going to be the last one, I don't mind.
Won't be far off now.
missing
well,
anything, are we?
This I've spotted.
What have we spotted?
Now to save these precious grounds from the villainy of the void.
Saints alive. We've truly come to the apotheosis.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Don't give me that look. I've been saving that word.
Two intelligent swarm bartering.
We ought to keep Leandra's wand at the ready.
Her army of death knights can't be far off now.
Oh, yes, it's better than what he's wearing. Equip. Right. Can you see with your bucket? Let's see what range there is on this. Not much. Damn it! Can I tag him? I most certainly can. I tell you what, take a step back. Hopefully they won't be able to reach us. I can just kill them off when they get a bit closer then.
We need you at your best, my friend.
Oh, don't move forward. Vulnerable corruption knight. Yeah, move forward. Chance to hit. No, I'm not gonna waste that. Wow, look at that axe.
Target dances in shadows.
Oh, that's not nice. Okay, this is not fun anymore. Don't do that to her. Nearly spoiled my fun. Some heals going. Right.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
Oops. And last one. Nice one. Throw a little save in.
Sweet Ooh. Relief.
Oh, I don't need that. No need.
The seven I am restored.
Bless the seven! I am restored!
As good as a new penny.
Do we need any of that? We don't need any of that, do we? No, let's just check out what we got there.
A stitch in time, hey,
100. We'll use that. 118. Ooh. Oh, look, minus 2 strength. Nope, not using that. It appears that the stuff we've got equipped is pretty good. Forty-eight, 92 HP, 3 initiative, nope. Immune to crippled, no. Right, let's move on. We need to get to the final part. Not missing anything on the way down, are we? Final chance to buy equipment, do we? Yeah, Brian.
Always nice to see a friendly face in a strange place, ain't it?
Okay, what are you doing here?
Me? I'm just here to enjoy the show and make a sale or two, on the off chance that all this is still here tomorrow.
Okay, let's have a quick look. See if you've got anything. 100, 170, 132. I don't think you have you? 2 decks. Ooh, 1 wand. Nope, 2 intelligence. That's 2-handed. I don't think there's really anything there we need to get.
Best of luck to you, Guardian.
Let us get into the final battle, shall we? Look at that, there is the God Box. Right, here we go.
My guardians, my fallen friends arisen, let us stand together. Hear the clapping of hollow, hated wings. Hear the voiceless voice. The void approaches. Look, the dragon. Stand by me. Stand together.
Okay, here we go. Really? Right, where we go, summoning.
Return to
need to protect Astarte, main. Focus. Heal on her as well.
Enough.
Right.
Let's send this devil back into oblivion.
I'll knock him over. Can I reach?
oblivion.
Come on, people, hurry up. Put something on a starter. Fortifier or something. Ow! Forward. Oh, here we go. At least he's not attacking the start today. Go on, go for the skelly. That's the way. Nice one. Well, that's not nice.
What clouds my vision?
Damn it. Right,
enough. Let's send this devil back into oblivion.
Try and blind him. Blind failed. Try and freeze him. Frozen got him, that's good. Try and electrify you. Come on, Astarte, do something useful.
Touched by the divine.
Ooh, nice block. And again. Ooh, and again. And again. Look at that, four blocks on the trot. Lovely. Have you got anything to clear blind? No, you haven't. Alright, what can we do? Charm failed. Alright, we need to shackle you. Try cripple. Cripple failed. Immune to stunning. He was already frozen on the lower, you could have left
Water's
him alone.
Cool kiss can cure you.
Oh good, cure blind. Thank you. Right, Wargraph. I wonder. Damn it.
Okay.
that's the way, come on. Right, what can we do? What can we do?
The void shall not triumph!
Nope. Move to there. No, I don't want that one. I want the strong one.
Try again.
She's doing a grand job of tanking the dragon there. Immune to fear. Good, good, good. We shall try that as well.
Hindering force. Looks like your luck is running from bad to
weak. How's she doing health wise? She's doing okay. Can we whirlwind cripple again? Come on, Sandor, we'll do something. That's the way. Right, I'm going to try this again. Oh, for God's sake. Let's try it on you. No. You. Okay. Move forward again. He's got a heal on. Roderick hasn't. Anything else we can do? Oh, we can fireball. Okay, nice. Get a heal on Scarlet. Ooh, ouch. Skelly's not moved for ages. How many turns has he got left? One turn, I think. Alright, give you something to think about there. There we go. No. 45. Astarte.
Armor stronger than steel, yet lighter than air.
Heal yourself.
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon. There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
Oh, don't heal him. No! There we go. Breaks armor. Let's try it. I'll get an old shot off. Move in. Got no pets that I can use. Well, that's a bit of a failure on my part, isn't it? Where's the air pet? Could have sworn I've got that. Well, never mind, not to worry. What can we do? What can we do? We need to stun in. Start here again. Let us move up. This is going to be a very long episode. Welcome you. Might take me a couple of days to upload this. You don't. Well, there we go. Actually, get an attack off, do we, with you? That's good. Come on. Oh, one more. You can do it. There we go.
Archers out!
Working.
Avoid shall not triumph.
I wonder if I keep these alive, does that stop him from summoning some more? I seem to remember the dragon summoning more when I killed them all when I played it on my first playthrough.
Into the fray once more.
Right, okay, we need to get you to heal Scarlet. Freeze you. Freezing failed.
Favor of the Seven.
He just summoned some more, didn't he? Yes, he did. No, keeping him alive, it doesn't stop him summoning more. There we go.
This little trick from the Winter King himself.
Thank you. Got anything left? No.
We need you at your best, my friend.
Water's cool kiss can cure you.
Right, well, I need to really need to focus on that. Although... that makes life a lot easier. See if it works. No.
Stave of the elements.
You can stay there, just out of range of that. What? Okay, that's not good. Maybe this fight has changed as well. It looks like it has. Let me turn it on, it's gone. Let's skelly out. Can't attack, we can move though. Let's move you over here a little bit. Right. What range have we got?
I run, they fall. I like this game.
He's bound to be immune, but... yeah, oh, knockdown failed, not immune.
In your case, lightning does strike again. And again. And again.
This is a long fight. Right, okay then. I wonder. Trying not to.
By all that is living, they shall not win.
That's pathetic damage. I think that did as much. Yeah, it did.
You are ancient as the rocks. You are impenetrable.
Okay, that's going to get really annoying. Wow. Ikara took some major damage there. I just healed him. That just healed him. We're not using that again. fight is definitely different from the last time I did it. The first time I played through Divinity Original Sin, it was not like this. I think it was quite short, really. Don't slip, don't slip. Fire on it. I didn't see any damage at all then.
I grant you my strength. This fight isn't over yet, Guardian. Let my power brace you.
He just summoned. Oh, nothing. Well, he summoned something then. Oh, he killed the Kara. Oh, she's fallen over. That's all right. How many turns have you got left? Two. Try Spidey.
Here.
I really hope he doesn't summon anything else, especially near Astarte. It could be a real pain if he does. Right, can't reach. Let's move you there. Barrage. Nice damage. A little bit of damage, better than nothing. Right. Let's try and get rid of this ice, shall we?
Scouring storm.
Of course it failed.
Open your eyes, see beyond the void. Take from me the swiftness of winds. Fly, Guardian.
Feeling hot under the collar?
Okay. That's a lot of damage.
I feel better already.
Hmm. should help. Come on, Spidey, do it. So, Shackley again.
Maimed and mutilated.
Getting there, nearly so close.
We need you at your best, my friend.
We need you to attack it. That's the way. Right. Ricochet is not good. Nice crate. What have we got here? We're going to try this. Nope. Not in range. Oh, no. Oh my god, get back. You know where you can tank that. Oh, here we go again. Oops. Right, have that. Silence failed, so he can be silenced. Let's use that to get over if we can. How far can we get?
You don't have a leg to stand on.
I do. Stop doing that. In there. Hopefully this will be the final assault on it.
I stand behind you. Together, we cannot fail.
Come on, douse these flames!
Go more graph. Finally.
It is over. The void has been caged inside the god box, and you have put an end to the battle I was designed by your enemies to lose. The taint has gone. A new dawn breaks. Pure is the source that courses through me. Immaculate. Let us absolve the word. Unsullied is all source anew. My champions, my gratitude is yours. All of us fell low once, but look how we have all reascended.
Tell me, who are exactly these enemies that supposedly designed us to lose?
There are more and other forces at work than you can conceive. The Void, it is but an instrument. Leandra and her followers, mere tools. Even gods and spirits, such as I, have less control than mortals know, would fear to know. But these things may not be spoken of, and my knowledge is incomplete. All I can promise is that I'll guard you long as you and yours live. Always.
So where do we go from here?
That, my friend, is a hard question to answer. But we have somewhere to go, and in that your victory lies condensed. We stand at the brink of a new age and a new universe that even the cowering gods thought the fancy of fools. More fool them. For distrusting you, guardians, you deliverers of time and space. For myself, I will remain here to cleanse and renew the first garden. Source shall flow wholesomely again, a blessing upon all the well-willing creatures of all the beauteous realms. And you, you I absolve of your guardian duty. You have kept the watch long, and kept it well. But even longer shall be your lives, and happy if I can make them so. The only two beings you'll be, who can freely come to this garden and bask in the splendor of the source restored. The only two beings you'll be, who will share the privilege of gods. But first, I will let you settle your business on Rivalon. So let me take you home, to the place where it all began.
The source hunted onto the academy. Oh, okay.
Look at him, as wet behind the ears as guppies, but as eager as what?
Let's see what else we have here.
The academy was supposed
Garden
to be
recruits.
For being blinked out of existence.
If you'd asked,
source on to Captain Wetrus.
Well, well, well. Look who's finally back. Were you out hunting Source, or finding yourself in Youthal Gore? So, out with it then. Who killed Counselor Jake? Well, we've heard the rumors. Source cult this and end of time that. The recruits may buy it hook, line, and sinker, but I've been on the farm long enough to know a tall tale when I hear one. I'll expect to find all the details in your report, Hunter. But first, you've got visitors. The kind I don't like to see loitering around Academy headquarters. Clear them out, and then get to writing.
Visitors, did you catch any names?
Do I look like your secretary? Go on. They're just inside.
And speaking of the god box.
Gods above. There's at least two in every year. Look, I don't care what you do in your free time, recruit. But on Academy grounds, the recreational use of Drudenay is strictly prohibited.
Okay, I'll take my leave. Thank you. Oh, Zandalore.
Not a bad place you've got here, Guardian. Not bad at all. Though I don't know if that sourpuss of a captain realizes you were all that stood between him and certain doom. Perhaps I can rustle up a nice charming elixir to soften that scowl of his.
Now, now, I'm sure after all they've faced, our heroes can handle the likes of him. How are you faring?
Never better. Defeated forces of great destruction saved all the realm from oblivion.
That you have, dear Guardian. And Rivalon will remain forever in your debt. Wherever you may go, you can cast your eyes about you and know that all you see continues to exist because of you.
Well, Leandra's dead, isn't she? What will you do now? Where will you go?
I will return to Lacula. Leandra left a veritable legion of sorcerers in her wake, and they'll need guidance now that Source has been cleansed. I'm certain most will be delighted to learn they need not slaughter rabbits, or worse, to secure Source's blessings. And as for the rest, well, all these recruits will need something to do, won't they?
And you, Zandalore?
A wizard's work is never done, Source Hunter. I know not what the future holds, but I'll wait for it at my leisure with a pipe and a good book. And on a more personal note, I'm not entirely sure things are hopeless between Akara and I. I know she's angry now, but...
For God's sakes, I'm standing right here. And the answer is, never again. Not for all of Gungir's gold.
We'll see.
Aleandra.
I know not where exactly her soul might rest, but I hope she is at peace now. Somewhere she can do no more harm.
We will mourn her for the woman she was, not the monster she became.
Okay, see you later, folks.
I do so hope we'll meet again, Guardian. Aiding you on this journey has been the finest privilege I can fathom.
Your health and happiness, Guardian. And thank you.
Okay. Oh, Jahan. With hardly any health. What's going on there, then?
So this is it, then. Your alma mater. About as big as my palace's kitchen used to be. But it's not devoid of a certain charm. Well have we deserved a moment of rest, I say. And these halls will serve as good as any. Once we have had some sleep, and in dreams revisited the gardens of our triumph, I will take my leave of you, Hunter, and take to the wilds anew. Hiraka eludes me still. But even a ghastly marvel such as she will surface given time. And time, as you know, is a concept I am utterly beyond. That said, you are welcome to join me, of course. Your companionship, after all, has not been without merit. But that is an adventure for another day. For now, let us fill our glasses and toast to a universe redeemed.
Okay. Source Hunter. What else have we got? Chair? Where's Wolgraf? He should be around here somewhere. I would have thought he'd be inside. Oh, chest there. Let's have a quick wander around here just in case he's over this way. Oh, talk of the devil.
Source Hunter, at your service.
You're a source hunter now. Is it everything you hoped it would be?
Oh, that and more, Governor. Can't quite describe the feeling, really. I may have my words back, but that don't make me a scholar. Still, it's pride, mostly. And knowing you're doing good by folks, the mission we're on, it's all just so grand. There's so much at stake. Now that's pretty scary, but somehow it feels good to be part of it, part of the bad guy's demise.
I remember when we first met, how did you know there'd be gold coins to find beneath the well?
Ah, that was one of my famed ploys. I told one of the local little brats, and by telling, I mean write it down, that all his wishes would be granted if he threw all the gold he had down that well. A real-life wishing well. Obviously, the jackanapes told everyone that would listen all about it, and he shouted it down the ears of those that wouldn't to boot. Worked like a charm. Undead or no, they went out in droves to actually wish their walking corpses away. Easy bloody money, Governor.
Okay, I don't think we need all that. We'll take me and leave. Okay. Let's head out. Nobody else to speak to. I think we're coming up to the very final throes of Divinity Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. I've thoroughly enjoyed it, I must admit. I've enjoyed playing this game. It's my type of game. I'm looking forward to
This is it. After all we've discovered, after the battles we've won, I think it really is over. What do you suppose we should do now?
The Void may be caged, but the rest of the realm's villains remain. Rivalon has need of us yet.
Onward! Against any and all the realm's evils!
And there we have it, folks. Thanks very much for being with me on this journey.
And thus, the Guardians lived out the remainder of their mortal days.
But we haven't finished yet.
The end.
What's the end? When did the beginning? When did the Guardians do after that?
Well, if you really want to know, when our saviors returned to Rivalon, Savior the First still held an inkling of hope that Savior the Second might return the affections so grown during their journey. But as they parted ways, Savior the Second merely clapped Savior the First on the back and rode away. Some say Savior the First is still locked away in some darkened bedroom, listening to a music box of the Wizard Woden's classic ballad, I'll Never Forget That Magic Feeling, on repeat. What more could you ask for, little imp? The void is contained, the goddess is freed, and the saviors have returned to Rivalon. What more could you ask for?
Okay, is that it now? Right, there we go. Yep, so thanks very much, folks, for being with me on this journey through Divinity Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. As I was saying, I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and I hope you have too. So let's look forward to Divinity Original Sin 2, which is due to come out in 6 days from now. Alright, folks, thanks for watching. This is Olgrey, signing off.